say we're in a slightly different spot than we hunted last evening. Everything's the same as it was last evening. The wind's blowing the same. Temperature's just about the same. So I'm hoping the deer, the bucks, more importantly, hoping the bucks will do the same thing that they did last evening. And I'll show you this little log jam that I'm set up in. If they do what they did last evening, we should have a chance at them. Now right here is the little gap that the bucks came through the other night. Well, I haven't ranged it yet, but I think it's just under 30 yards to right here at this gap. And then right over here is where they ended up. So we've got a couple scrapes over here on this side in this direction. And I think there is a scrape right at the corner of this little gap too. So we're kind of right in the mix of everything. Hopefully it works out.